go. Alright. Hey, what's up, you guys? Gavin here. Today, we're going to be messing around with this couple chords that I had jotted down. There's no lyrics tied to this. There's no guitar leads tied to this. So, really, this is where I'm going to show y'all the process of how I create my lyrics and songs and music. And all that jazz. The beginning of my songs usually starts out with a catchy bass riff that I come up with, and then from there I find some lyrics that I like that, you know, go along with it, and then from then on I create the guitar that's really catchy to it or fun to play, and yeah, so on and so forth. So welcome to the first step. Alright. So it's gonna go.
Else to do with you.
Pretty much the song. I haven't written anything else. Probably gonna go over lyrics and stuff in a minute. Unfortunately, none of those lyrics were probably going to actually be the real song. Just because it was more like freestyle than something that I write down and have more like connection and meaning to. I mean, they were fun. It's giving me like, it felt like it was really something along the lines of like Rat Boy, or I forgot what the guy's name is, but he wrote a song called Sticks and Stones. So kind of liked it, but yeah. So don't forget to leave a comment, give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.